Hello, I'm Sonja Jäckle from Frauen von Mewis, and in this video I'm presenting my work about a 3D catheter guidance including shape sensing for endovascular navigation. In this work, we introduce a novel 3D navigation without the use of X-ray and contrast agent. We build a catheter prototype with two tracking systems, one optical fiber for shape sensing and three electromagnetic sensors which track the position and orientation. We introduced a calibration step which has to be done once, and a method for determining the located shape. For evaluation, we made 5 different experiments. One example is shown on the right. Here, the setup and the CT scan with the located shape in blue are shown. The located shape matches very well to the ground truth. In this work, we introduce a novel guidance approach and obtain promising results. Thus, this technology is feasible for endovascular navigation. If you're interested, you will find more information on my poster. Take a look on it.